So, okay, I am now here in Lidechko. I'm going here. I did something bad last night, so let's see. Let's see if I forgot to record, but yeah, that was interesting, really interesting. Let's see if it will come out. If you really want to know, really, and if I get 5 comments, what I did in Ledechko at night, and 5 people want to know, I will make this video, this same scenario again, and you will know. But that was. That was something different. Should I say so? Yeah, but yeah, now let's go and check out this horse armor. Nest place, what I watched on the video, so there should be somewhere here. I have to save a game here also, because there's really, really high risk to get killed. It should be somewhere here, so we have to go up to the mountain. Can't we have to go back a little bit? Go here. Yep. Okay. That way, and then that way, then that way. Okay, cool. Let's see. Okay, that's already. No, not yet. A little bit that way. I will show you also. Ah, shit. What I mean? Oh, there is this big rock maybe there. Go back. Ah, there is. Of course, bushes are so hard to go through. So it's like, okay. It's a mount. We'll see about this Ledechko, because we have this reputation. Ledechko. Ah, okay, now it's gone, minus 14. Okay, but how they know? They can't know because it was night, nobody saw me. Interesting, how they know that? But we got the skill up, little bit pickpocketing, like you see. And I think a little bit lock picking also. But there is no these. Ah, there, the horse. Should we get this horse? Horse armor there. We should save the game. Man, let's try it. Reach a new level. Drinking. Oh, I drink also in night. What the hell? Let's try. Let's see here. How should we go? Like in Dao? Okay, that was good. A little bit more. Aha, that was also good. Or maybe not then. Can we go? Okay. Okay, we can. No. That was too much to us. Too much. Let's try again. Horse, what do you think? Maybe a little bit more left then. You know where? A little bit more. No. Of course, bushes. Ah, that's the way. Interesting sight. This Grushan and noble bridal. Okay. Now when we have this, I can go away. If we're down there, does this horse whistle work? Come. Let's see here now. That's interesting. Plain bridle. What's bridle doing? Courage. Ah. Increases courage. So. And this other thing, the horse. Inventory, horse inventory. I don't understand. I put this thing on horse, but they are not horse info. Track. No, they are not on this inventory. How come? They just disappeared. Go off. Just drop them. How stupid are you? This thing. X is drop. Move the horse. X horse track. Aha. 15, little bit better. Okay. And there's armor. Huh. Okay. That's how it works. So we're going next to the Mirhoyed. No, Mirhoyed it was. No, it wasn't. Very weird, yeah. Steal a horse, but I don't want to steal. I want to go and trade. Merhuyet, so we are Merhuyet and let's try to buy a horse. So what happened in Ledechko? Yeah. What's going on? Nobody. Strange. Continue to the Merhoyed, please. Merhoyed. Oh, we are going so slowly, what the hell? Let's see if this guy there is. He doesn't know even if that we stole this, his horse. Okay. Horse salesman, I think you're here. Yep, you are. But let's go on the horse, take these away. Move to inventory. Move to inventory, let's take these away. Horse inventory, empty, good. See what horses he has. Horse, inspect this horse. Okay, pretty okay horse. What else you have? I have fallen damage, look there. Rooch. That was. Let's try again to pronounce it. Uch cha. Let's say. Uch cha. Ich. Uch ha. Ich. Schra. Uch ha. Ich. Hravas. Uch ha. Ich. Uch ha. Ich. Hravas. Uch ha. Ich. Hravas. Ucha Ishravas. What's your name? What's your horse name? Ucha Ishravas. Oh, pretty name. Also stamina really good, but courage is not so good. Ucha Ishravas. Speed is okay. Ucha Ishravas. And capacity. Ucha Ishravas is very good, but I want to see my capacity was 269, this is 260. Speed is better, courage is better. Yeah. This other horse was way better. What we stole first. So we have to bring the other horse back here. And then, black horse. Black horse, black horse. Let's see, black horse. Podagros. I think it's not good. Even stamina and everything is good. Capacity and speed. But courage is not so good. So our horse is still best. I have to bring it back somehow silently. Oh, two more. Horse. Just horse. But yeah, this other area was good, better. Biki. Let's see. Let's just talk.
A good day to you. What do you need?
Horse.
I'd like to buy a horse.
Well now, have you seen Arstings?
You?
I have. Fine animals.
Nothing but the best here. Is there one in particular you fancy?
Pinky is tier 4. Let's think.
Good choice. One of the smartest mares we have here, and fast as they come. You'd think she was faster than time itself.
Ah, trade in. 1,600?
Surely you'll knock something off the price if I trade in my old one. Maybe some other?
Okay.
I'll have to think it over.
But let's try. Let's just try. We know that Pinky is good to steal. Pinky is good to steal and all of these Uchra was, but steal this. Each of us, let's go to our camp. Here. Two overloaded, how come? Damn, we are. So, let's go that way. Bring this horse to that guy, and maybe we can bring back this other one. What is so good? Oh yeah. What was that? That was cool, what happened here. Oh, I can feel that horse. This horse is much more faster. No, it's... Come on. Yeah, pushes. The most hard thing in the life, go to the pushes. Of course. Again. It's like brick wall, pushes. Imagine that horse, pushes. You go through them. Down, left, long left. Down, long left. Is that accident? Okay, let's see this. Speed. Oh, that's cool. See, the stamina is not going anywhere. Oh yeah, that's the horse. But our horse is way better. Okay. You are good horse. Ustra y Travas. And we go to that. After that, down. Okay. What's there? What? Why did you do to kill them? Can't go so fast, so what are they doing here? Kumar Bandit. Ah, they have arrested them. Okay. Okay, I got one. That was good. And it's like that. Loot. Kuman Harness. Money. Reinforced Kuman Hauberk. That stolen horse. What they do if I like take the horse now? Maybe they don't know. Yeah, they were like, oh, what? That's bad. What's I gonna do? Stolen horse is stolen horse. But better paid 60 than get the things and not. So next to the right and then to the right. Was this the troll? But yeah, when you steal the horse, then please don't come off at the horse and on again when near that B people because they think that you steal the horse right then. Okay, how far are we? Here, and Lidichko is there. We have to go Miller, so down, next left. Not here. What's there? In. Okay, through that. Okay. There is also one here. Shoot, is that? A new hole. Here should be this another horse thingy salesman, I think. Look at that map, what's going on there? Was it there? I don't remember now. But okay, let's go finish this horse quest. Straight, not after second. Yes, after second, right. Okay, cool. So not that. Show us your speed, horsey. Hello! How's going on? What a beautiful thing. Stop. Okay, let's turn next right and as down as we can go. Okay. Yeah, and now let's go. Oh yeah. Here. Yeah, that's so cool. Miller gets very good horse with good name Utra Itravas. Hey, what's now? Wow, where's the road? Okay, road is there. That's funny. Good horsey. That's the route. Let's go. Last fun ride. Then I have to give you a Utra Itravas. Hello. Look how fast I am. Because I have Utra Itravas. Okay, here we go. Here we are.
God be with you, Henry.
Of course, God is with us. Look what I got for you. Oh, ladies first. You're welcome. Come here. Okay, my old friend.
I have that horse for you.
You're a gem, Henry. Just exactly what I was after. Now, take your reward, and I'll take a ride.
2,200.
Jesus Christ be praised.
Yeah, I don't know about that, but
I've got some goods here whose owners might use them.
All right, let's see what we can do about that.
Do you have money? All you have. Sell. Wrong thing. Okay, I can sell something more to you. Yeah, let's do that. $2,000, very good.
Can we do something about the price?
Sure, yeah. Why not?
I give you more money than there is, so don't worry about that.
I knew we'd come to an arrangement.
Okay. We still can't fast travel? Really? What's there then so much? The horse is gone already. Ah, this horse thing is so heavy. We have 8,000, that's cool. How much we have to walk? So walk backwards. We are going always wrong side. Now we know that we have to go that side. Let's walk a little. Take time. Hear the water, sound of the water and everything. Maybe now we can use bandages. You can't bandages if you're not bleeding. Help! Help! Why I can't use my bandages? Or how I can heal myself? Or what's going on? Is this bandages game bug or they just... Or I'm just so stupid I can't use them. I have to learn it from somebody or something. How I can't use bandages? Or whatever to heal myself. Look how beautiful water. That's truly very good. Wow. Amazing. It's really, really, really nice done. Wow. I'm gonna miss you, Ultra Itragas. But now we are going to go and take our horse there, put it back on their stables, and see if we can buy it.
I'll slay you, you scum.
Oh yeah, really? Do you slay me? Do you slay me? Do you want to slay me? Really? Do you slay me? Do you want to? You're funny. 110, that's good. Now we take a little bit more time to go home, but take the sword, nothing else. Because this is very, very strong. I like it much. So no, I want a map. How far are we? Oh, we have. What are we gonna do? To walk. We have to walk. Do we have more strength now? Oh, mule too is open. That's wonderful. Okay, yes, learn. That was fine. Mule 3 is coming here. It's 25 more, that's cool. Okay. Tight grip was that. Not slow down in combat, even on the weapon backswing. Oh, that we need. Hit crusher. Heavy swing. Attack costs 20 for greater damage, but you cost stamina. Okay. Agility. Oh, we have agility. Fast striker. Your attacks will demand 30% less stamina, but will also cause 20% less injury. Applies only to weapons that are based on agility. Light armor. If you're not wearing plate armor, it will be 50% easier for you to touch strikes in combat. Plate armor. Maybe it's not plate. Body plate. Ah, okay. Perfect throw. You have better chance of throwing winning dice. Hey, don't. Successful evasion during combat will lower your opponent's morale. Okay. But 30% less stamina is really much. It's like I can take like 3 hits. More or something. Vitality? Oh, I have to take Marathon Man. Oh, you know that. Balanced diet. Human dustbin. You can dispel hunger with anything. Okay. No, I want this berserk. Order more. Okay. Nothing more here. The beer you get is 50% weaker, so you can drink more. but wine is twice as strong and will make you drink faster. Cool. Drinking habit. Alcohol in your hand will shake 25% less and your bow skill is higher by +2. But on sober, your hand will shake 25% more. Okay, that's wine thing. Horsemanship. Red Street. If your horse is wounded, it will run faster. Your horse will extremely strong tights. Increase your chances of staying in the saddle if an opponent tries to unhorse you. Oh yes, that's good. To take that reading, there is nothing. Stealth. Okay, nothing yet. Okie dokie then, let's walk. That really nicely done this environment here. Do we have bow? No. I wanted just to shoot and learn that bit. But yeah, there is also this wall soon, not so far. Look, there is this poles to support that this thing here. Cool. I thought there is different sound when I go and walk on these sticks there. Look how beautiful. Amazing. I think we have not far. Okay. Halfway. Birds are singing and everything. There's the bridge. There is water. I look like night already. Cool. Oh, that was cool. Ah, through the rocks. Let's try again these flowers. Not a big rock here. Soft whistle, song or something. So now we know how our home side or around our home looking look like. So we are just not going through, we are seeing this beautiful nature and everything. Yenda. I remember the name. Yenda is good horse. I want to buy you. Yenda, you beautiful animal. Hello, darling. Okay. $6,000, that's fantastic. Need these bridles and things, so I don't put them away. Sleep.
Lord Almighty.
Yes. Come to Daddy. Okay. Oh, cool. Let's sleep. Then go sell some things. But then a horse chase. We can fast travel and see that home. How the horse chains will go. Can I get tienda or can't I? Game saved. Oh, raining. Cool. Okay. If you liked, put like. If you don't,
oh, God damn it, my stomach
also
hurts.
Subscribe if you haven't done so yet. Push this bell button so you get notification every time new video comes out. And as always, thank you for watching and I hope to see you on next video. Goodbye.